going to be able to get things done in the early game because we know that Condi is going to be moving around the map as quickly as he possibly...
He's just going to stay at one CS all game.
Well, thankfully it's the right CS as they do get a ward in this rush. The red buff is there and Condi looking for the first blood. Should be able to get it as the rupture at least lands. Nocti doing a bunch of work, but first blood does go to 957.
200 gold behind, so relative to Venus in the jungle comparison will be perfectly fine, Condi, considering the start.
So having to be a little bit careful, accidentally cancels an auto attack there, means that the trade relatively even. Condi waiting in the wings. Pallet does need to be very careful. He's moving towards Condi now. The explosion of damage on top of the Lulu, who's looking for Ben. The ignite shouldn't be enough as he has
also will be able to get himself into a great position, and it's important that that one tank is going to be able to get the work done. But now you can see Gnoll moving towards the bottom lane.
And the Lee Sin. There is a chance that the turret is the focus. If a kill comes out, they're happy for it.
Oh, that scatter of the week was amazing. The ultimate comes out from Gnoll. All too easily locks down the kill onto Ben, and Mystic just getting escorted up this lane. The flash comes in and Venus is going to follow Mystic through an orbs thrown at him, and that's going to be the double
for momentum was just picks, just small details. Even Nocti taking away that blue buff.
Well, Nature's Grasp is going to come in and Condi wants to get this one away. She is going to be here as well as the dragon falls in favor of young generation, but WE, they've got their eyes on the kills as Shea comes in with a Foss Bomb all too easily.
Ability to rotate now as he's up.
Yeah, he's not too worried about this whole situation.
Thinks he's the king of the castle.
He's got a bunch of items. Ultimate does eventually come down as Nature's Grasp. Don't think it'll be enough as he gets himself back in there. Wild growth just to make sure that the tree dies. And Mystic, has he turned up in time is the question. Big kickback as the Polymorph comes in at the same time. And Mystic on the wrong side of this fight. Condi now bashed on and destroyed by Gnoll.
Down on this. 957 could have stood between those Vorpal Spikes and the Cho'Gath and maybe made him tank the turret. But he's still going to lock it down.
Yeah, Miniwave actually turning up in the nick of time, but WE doing exactly the same thing. Nocti's been taking so much punishment.
Oh my God.
So far as five members of WE punished.
Walk away from the court.
Fancy footwork from Xie, but at the end of the day, he's not actually going to be dodging anything meaningful as Nocti was just standing still and auto-attacking him. Gnoll.
Yeah, Condi needs to be careful.
Oh my God.
Okay, just not going to work as the kickback onto Mystic as he jumps himself over. 957 so deep as the Nature's Grasp comes in. He's looking for Gnoll to try and take him down, and Xie going to get some revenge for
Nocti,
the jungler. Mystic, such a massive shield actually coming
God.
In as Big Coro throws out the ultimate. Health bars are going so low as Gnoll still landing the skills, and Big Coro just backing this one up. 957, he's not dying anytime soon, but they're out of damage. Pallet has the shields, he's got the heal, and that is going to be a huge team fight win for young generation.
Brilliant at this stage.
If there's one thing you know about WE is
package delivered as Gnoll is in trouble. Condi doesn't find any Mystic shots though, and the ultimate once again going to launch itself towards Xie, not going to get stunned up.
That's a
by
deep
the scale
teleport.
Of the week. Yeah, huge one coming out from Nocti, who's going to lumber towards the corner.
No.
Ominous, it just eats him round the corner. And now we've got a big problem for the Tristana. There's the alley-oop as Ben wants to try and keep him safe. Oh no, the slow comes in. Rupture not going to land. Remember, there is no feast there, but Venus, he's got some feast.
Just destroy him in one
nom,
hit.
Nom, nom.
Yep, so they'll go straight towards the Baron. They're the picks that we're talking about before the objective is looked at. And right now, you're looking at perhaps a steal from Condi. 957 can throw the March of the Kittens if he wishes.
Well, they're going to have to try and do something here as they're all standing behind the Baron. True Shuffle out.
Oh,
he's
going
to take down Pallet and now gets himself towards the back of the pit. Their health bars
Condi.
Are so low because it's
a got it.
And he steals away the Baron. Massive play from Condi, and the monsoon keeps him alive afterwards. This could have been the turn.
To actually be able to contest for this Baron is one of the hardest things for them to do. They've got the vision now, young generation. They've just started it off. They will do it fairly quickly themselves. Condi's nearby. Teleports are in.
Yeah, immediately going to come down. Condi jumps his way forward. It's a second steal. This time he's going to die, but who cares? They trade, in fact. It's a one for one. Junglers are dead, but Condi, he's
the one. Stop giving them opportunities to steal the Baron and doing it vision.
You don't have to leash the Baron. I know they've got the home field advantage, but that's
fighting.
All that means is, yes, the Twisted Advance comes forward. I think Gnoll was there, but he's immediately evaporated. We've got a Tristana jumping forward. The Guardian Angel means that Varus is doing no damage, and eventually he's taken down. Mystic flashes through, wants to take down Paladin. There's the button.
cluster shot on top of the Cho'Gath.
Oh, they're still going.
Yeah, they're going to be able to grab it. Triple kill comes down for the Tristan.
Venus and Palette pull out something special.
Yeah, that was completely ridiculous. There's the kickback onto Shea, but it just means that he can take more chunks out of this Lulu. Another Nature's Grasp comes in for 957 to make sure they can't get out of the fountain. And the Nexus gets taken match point in this best of five for the home team.
And he just kept going.
Yes.
Yeah. But it still worked out in the end because you know what?